Bennett's Pier Road outside of Milford, Delaware. Going to check out a beach they have over here around the Delaware Bay. Like I said, it's a nice little drive. Heading towards Bennett's Pier Beach, right outside of Milford, Delaware. It's my first time checking it out, so we're gonna see what's gonna happen. Bennett's Pier Beach, right outside of Milford, Delaware. Says I'm about a mile away, so I'm about to see. It's my first time in this area. I've been to Milford before, but not on this side. And the roads look really different over here. Real close to the Delaware Bay. Approaching Bennett's Pier Beach, Milford, Delaware. Man, there's nowhere really to park. Park on the water. I'm gonna turn it around now. I'm gonna show you how it look when I get there. Walking towards Bennett's Pier Beach, right outside of the Delaware Bay. Thank you.
Says private property, but it's still a public beach, though.
Ew.
That's a horseshoe crab right there, washed up. It's a very unpleasant smell out here. On a Delaware Bay. I think this pours out right into the Atlantic Ocean. I'm definitely a little under the weather. It's the changing of the season. Look at all these seashells and rocks. All this stuff washed up on the sand. At the Delaware Bay.